But I really like to define myself as a nation builder. When people ask me who's a nation builder and what does a nation builder do, I said there are four characteristics that define who a nation builder is. A nation builder is someone who A, B, C, and D. If you say A, I will tell you what A is. A nation builder is someone who accepts responsibility for the well-being of their nation and not just their personal well-being or their family's well-being. Meaning that you are a nation builder when, no matter how well you are doing, if your nation is not doing well, you still think you are not doing well enough. But if you say B, I'll tell you what B is. A nation builder believes. A nation builder believes not only in the greatness of their nation, but also in their capacities to birth that greatness. That our generation can be the one that will fix Nigeria, and we don't have to pass on that responsibility to our children. That's what nation builders believe. But then nation builders also see. Nation builders commit. They commit their scarce resources. They commit the valuable time. They commit their network and their net worth. They commit everything they have to be able to deliver the future of a nation.